This coronavirus scare, man. Social distancing, non-essential shutdowns, businesses closing, scarcity, uncertainty, long lines and empty streets, lockdown. I guess this is the new normal, and what a drag. But I'll be danged if I'm going to let this all get in the way of our fine gentleman's tradition of live entertainment. I'd take care of my boys, my crew. That's Jimmy the Nerd for Shanti. He works at the dollar store in Ashland, and he stays with his ma. He likes Trek. Eddie McKinnon, a.k.a. The Finn, a.k.a. Stretch, a.k.a. Early Morning, a.k.a. The Cock, he's convinced his negatively pressurized chicken suit will keep him virus-free. Then there's Vince Big Bub Berman. I don't really know anything about his home life. In fact, no one does. Maybe that's a good thing. And last but not least, Hank, Big Hank Vasco. Big Hank's been prepping for doomsday since we were 11 and spent the summer watching Charlton Heston movies. We remember it as the summer of taco pizzas and Sheila Cromwell's bra strap. For Big Hank, it was the summer he woke up to the truth about the monkeys. I'm Arthur Coolreck, they call me the chairman, and like I said, I take care of my posse. Wouldn't you know it, day 9, seclusion, I found it. It's perfect for what we do. So I signed the boys and me up for a live stream that should be exquisite. Pandemic or no pandemic, me and the boys deserve some exquisite. We deserve some hotness. And now we are going to get it together. Like I said, the chairman, well, he does take care of his posse.